Assume log base b 2 equals a, log base b 3 equals b, and log base b 5 equals c. Evaluate log base b 50. Notice that log base b 50 could be written as log base b 5 times 10, which is same as 5 times 5 times 2, which is also same as 5 squared times 2. So by using the product rule, we get log base b 5 squared plus log base b 2. And by bringing down the exponent, we have 2 log base b 5 plus log base b 2. But we were given that log base 5, base b 5 equals c, and log base b 2 equals a. So the answer will be 2 times c plus a.